Chevalier. I don't believe you know my cousin, Madame de Volanges. This is Chevalier Danceny, and Madame's daughter, Cécile. Tell us what we should think of the opera.
Oh, it's sublime, don't you find?
Monsieur Danceny is one of those rare eccentrics who come here to listen to the music.
I do look forward to our next meeting.
Charming young man. Penniless, regrettably. He's one of the finest music teachers in the city. Perhaps you should employ him.